Everybody's kind of changing with the times, and you know, they're trying to get more more modernized and things like that. And a lot of things is inclusions of like different cultures and genders and stuff. And I know either recently or coming soon, there's going to be an inclusion of a female Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle.
Yep, good. Yeah, just came out. It just it was we started. Just to give a little frame of reference, that I worked on a live action series that I know a lot of you guys really love. and one of the things that I love strong female characters, and so we added a female turtle to the live action series, and it was, you know, in retrospect looking back, that was really sort of like, hey, here's a brand new version of the turtles, and now they have different costumes, and there's a girl turtle, and a lot of fans were resistant of that. But Tom and I, as we were going through, you know, because it's been, I think 2011 we started the IDW series, like each year we kept looking for an opportunity to bring in characters that made sense, but we were always highly focused on story first, and then we'll see how it blends together. And around issue 51, we brought in a female character, an assassin, a foot assassin named Jennika. And we intended to only have her for a couple issues, and then would sort of phase her out and do something else. But she became really popular early on with the fans. And so as we continued to build her character arc, we ended up bringing her more into the turtle family once Splinter took over the foot. And so then Tom and I, because we wanted a girl turtle to the series, so we said, this was a character that you all know, this is the one you've already like her, relate to her as part of the turtle team, the turtle crew. And so as we were getting closer to, so it was about 20 issues ago, or almost 2 years ago, we knew that we were going to add it to the series, and it happened finally in issue 95, which just came out middle of last year, and issue 100 came out in December. So she's just now part of the family, and so it's been really well received. I hope you guys love her as much as we do, because we wanted to stay part of the family. So, but great question.
Very cool.